2 hours into the trip, we're at the Moss Bluff Lock, which is the largest of locks here on the chain of lakes. This one is going to drop us down almost 23 feet to the Ocklawaha River below us. Hey, how you doing? How far are we going to drop today? 24 feet.
24 feet.
Give somewhere between 660,000 and 690,000 gallons. Move about 40,000 gallons a minute.
Oh, yeah?
It's all done by gravity.
So when you return, if the horn sticks when you pull the lanyard, just give it a shake.
Got it.